Namaste, Swamiji. My name is Rhea Sani, and I'm going to be an eighth grader at Hillside Middle School. And once again, it's truly an honor to have this privilege to speak and ask a question to you. As a teenager, we encounter many challenges in our lives, and the presence of friendships become essential for shaping our character. So my question to you is, how can we determine if someone is a genuine friend?
How can we identify people, whether they are good or bad? Is that your question? And how can we accept a few as friends, and how can we eliminate a few? Is that your question? Oh, very nice. I'm appreciating, yes, your inquisitiveness. Okay? So, you need not eliminate anybody just by virtue of their physical appearance. You can accept everything as, you know, everyone as your friend, as long as they are not disturbing your system of life with values. You want to live with a few values, right? I think everyone will have a few values to be followed by them. What we call them as ethics. Ethics. Everyone will be having a few ethics with that person. As long as the people around you are not just peeping into your area in observing those, in following those ethics, they need not support, but they should not tamper. Thus long you can accept them as your friends. But if at all they are stepping into your ethical practices and disturbing you, better to keep them away. Jai Shivanarayana.
Thank you.